So the easy way to change out the colors in HotFix is to go over to your color bead bar here, and we're going to change out the pink first. If you right-click on the color, replace bead, it's going to open up your HotFix selector. I'm going to choose the SS10 stones, and let's do blue zircon in there, replace. And then for this tanzanite, let's go ahead and right-click, replace the bead. And again, I'm going to hit SS10. And let's go with a topaz and replace. And really, that's all there is to it.